isn't it? They are a great club in terms of depth. They're almost out of five goals.
If they are to select this year, Hawthorn would be one of the most remarkable,
for sure, back-to-back victories. And I think we've got more good teams this year, don't you? I mean, there's a, the depth at the top, yeah. I think, is higher. I think there's six or seven, I think, premiership chances. Yeah, Hawthorn's right in the mix. Yeah. Going to get the half forward. Simpson at the back. Little give. Saul. Maybe the last kick now. Bruce. Centering Nilly. Ruffy might get that 400. Not quite. And that's it. Hawthorn. 11 straight over Carlton.
That was a really tough contest. They made you work for it, and they really went a one-on-one style on you tonight.
Yeah, they did. We certainly expected that from the start. Took us a little while to get our game going. They tied us down pretty well there for a good first.